Pour a generous amount of boiling water in a bowl over the fava beans and stir with a wooden spoon until the water turns brown. Drain them into a separate bowl and set aside. Finally, chop one carrot. The onion. And the garlic. Transfer to a pot and add 2 tablespoons of extra virgin Greek olive oil, pepper, salt, a pinch of sugar, and 2 bay leaves. Place pot over high heat and sauté until light golden. Add the split peas, stir, and immediately add the vegetable stock. Add a sprig of rosemary and boil for 15 minutes over low heat until the water evaporates, stirring all the time. Remove from heat, discard the rosemary and the bay leaves, transfer to a food processor, add the zest of 1 lemon, the juice of 1 lemon, and 4 tablespoons of extra virgin Greek olive oil. Beat until it becomes smooth and velvety. This is what the consistency should look like. To serve, top with roasted cherry tomatoes and onions. Drizzle with some extra virgin Greek olive oil, add a little fresh thyme and freshly ground pepper. This is the best way to make the traditional Greek fava.